back in South Padre Island, Texas, and our live competition for the title of Miss Teen USA 1997 continues as we reveal the final three delegates. Now, ladies, I will reveal the names in random order. Ladies and gentlemen, one of these three ladies will be the new Miss Teen USA. Are you ready? Okay, first of the final three, Miss Hawaii Mahanaka Ahumanu Walter. The second spot goes to Miss Tennessee Shelley Moore. One spot left, and it goes to Miss Illinois. Ladies and gentlemen, one of these three will be crowned the new Miss Teen USA 1997. Hey, Ivanka, where are you?
I'm out here, Eddie, and boy, am I glad that I'm not a judge. If you think the delegates are now, we're nervous now, just wait till you see what happens next. Out comes the soundproof booth, and they have to answer the final question. Believe me, you can't hear anything in there. I was just inside before the show started. And remember, it's the last chance these three have in front of the judges before the final vote. Let's go back to Jay Eddie and see who can handle the pressure.
All righty, thank you, Ivanka. Now, ladies, we have just one last round of competition here, the final question. Now, I will ask each of you the same question, and so that the second and third delegates don't hear, Miss Tennessee and Miss Illinois, if you'll step over to our soundproof booth there, and you can come down with me, Miss Hawaii. It's awfully loud in there. I don't think they can hear it. Just wait till they shut the doors. Can they hear any? I've been in there. It's very loud. Okay, and we're going to begin with your question. Your question is, what would you do if you found out that your college roommate this fall was going to be Chelsea Clinton?
Oh my goodness, I would have a bunch of questions for her. In my interview, they asked me who I would most likely have to dinner among four people, and I said her because I would love to know what her life is like, you know, under the spotlight and just living there in the White House, and her dad is such a big political figure.
Okay, Miss Hawaii, please step back over here on your mark. Thank you very much. And next we have Miss Tennessee. Come on down here, Miss Tennessee. All right. Your question is, now I will remind you, I'm asking all of you girls the same question. And your question is, what would you do if you found out that your college roommate this fall would be Chelsea Clinton?
Wow, I would be very impressed. I think I'd must definitely be very happy. I'm sure I could learn a lot from her. And that would just be wonderful, actually.
Okay, Miss Tennessee, please step over here. On your mark, thank you very much. And our last person is Miss Illinois. I will remind you that I'm asking all of you girls the same question, and your question is, what would you do if you found out that your college roommate this fall would be Chelsea Clinton?
Well, my goodness. Actually, I'm going to a community college right now, but if Chelsea Clinton was my roommate, I would definitely have to ask her about her father and how she handles the pressures of being the president's daughter.
Okay, Miss Illinois, please step over here. Here we are. Right over here to your mark. Good job, ladies. All right, and now, judges, this is your most difficult moment because it's time for the final vote. Based on your overall impression of the delegates in the competition this evening, in addition to their answers to the final question. So as each delegate steps forward, you will vote for her to be the second runner-up, the first runner-up, or the new Miss Teen USA 1997. And we begin with Miss Hawaii. And next we have Miss Tennessee. Illinois. and gentlemen, three of the most outstanding teenagers in the USA. Let's give them a big hand. Outstanding, ladies. Now let's go back to Ivanka.
Thanks, Eddie. Winning this title can change your life, and it's about to happen to one of those three. We'll find out who when we come right back. In a moment, we'll crown the new Miss Teen USA here in South Padre Island, Texas. And along with her title, she'll take home some fabulous gifts and cash. Here's our reigning title holder, Christy Woods, to show us what awaits tonight's winner.
Pantene awards tonight's Miss Teen USA winner $7,500 and a complete line of Pro-V shampoos, daily treatment conditioners, and styling products. Everyone's a winner with Pantene Pro-V for hair so healthy it shines. St. Ives Swiss Formula, our official skincare sponsor, awards $5,000 plus a supply of Swiss Formula Apricot Scrub. Its gentle blend of Swiss botanicals and natural fibers leaves skin fresh, vibrant, and glowing. Wake up your face with St. Ives Apricot Scrub. She wins $2,000 from Caboodles plus Caboodles Liquid Metals Organizers. Retro style and bold, glittery colors make these organizers as fashionable as you are. Make your mark with Caboodles. Miss Teen USA receives $5,000 and a fabulous array of Exclamation products, including the new Sheer Exclamation Blush Fragrance. Exclamation, the official fragrance of tonight's pageant. Shoes and more shoes from Payless Shoe Source. All the latest styles and colors, from back to school to dressy. So she'll always be seen in up-to-the-minute fashions for every occasion. Plus, $7,500, all from Payless, the official footwear for tonight's pageant. Doesn't it feel good to pay less? Miss Teen USA wins a one-year supply of hip fashion accessories from Claire's. Earrings, necklaces, rings, backpacks, and great stylish clothes. And more of the cool stuff made especially for teens. In addition to $5,000 in cash, all from Claire's Accessories in a mall near you. Bowdoin College in Atlanta, Georgia offers an AA degree in business administration, fashion merchandising, fashion design, or interior design. It's a two-year scholarship with tuition, textbooks, and dormitory. Janssen, the official swimwear of the Miss Teen USA pageant, proudly awards the new Miss Teen USA $10,000, plus an exciting collection of electric beach swimwear and sportswear. All from Janssen, whose clean water campaign is dedicated to keeping America's beaches beautiful. Hawaiian Tropic Sun Care Products is sending Miss Teen USA and a guest on an exciting one-week trip to Hawaii. Hawaiian Tropic, on the cutting edge of technology, providing sun care products for every skin type. Be sun smart with Hawaiian Tropic. $5,000 worth of Spree prepaid phone cards from Sprint make it easy and convenient for Miss Teen USA to stay in touch with family and friends. Spree, the prepaid calling card with great connections.
All right, thank you, Christy. And now, as we prepare to crown the new Miss Teen USA, it's time to say farewell to this young woman who has worn the crown here for the last year. Please welcome for the last time as Miss Teen USA, Christy Woods.
How irresistible life sometimes is. Those precious moments when we seem to fly and our heads are light with happiness. What a grand moment just 1 year ago I experienced as such. I would like to dedicate my reign as Miss Teen USA to my wonderful and loving family, especially my mother and father. Your continuous support has helped shape me into the person I am today. You are all truly the wind beneath my wings. Al and Gail, Kara Williams, and Julie Phillips. Without any of you, Miss Teen USA would only be a dream. To my best friend, Luke, you're my hope and my strength. With your support, I am afraid of nothing. When I reflect upon this past year, I realize the most important lesson I learned is to appreciate that rare and unique gift, unconditional love. Thank you all for making me so happy.
And thank you, Christy, for being such a terrific Miss Teen USA. And we wish you all the best in the future.
And thank you to all of our delegates for doing such a fantastic job representing their states.
And Ivanka, thank you. I've enjoyed working with you so much here the last week, and all that giggling and water fighting going on there next door. All right, and now we're ready to reveal the second and first runners-up and eventually the new Miss Teen USA. So to assist us, please welcome the reigning Miss Universe, Brooke Mahealani Lee.
Teen USA, who tonight makes her first national appearance as the new Miss USA, Brandi Sherwood.
And the accounting firm of Ernst & Young has reviewed the results for accuracy, and Mr. Mark Ward has the printout. Perfect timing, Mark. Thank you. All right, and now the second runner-up is Miss Hawaii, Mahanaka Arumani Walters. Okay, ladies, step on down here. Woo! This is it. You've made it this far. And now, as we're about to reveal the name of the first runner-up and the new Miss Teen USA, let me remind you of the importance of the first runner-up. If the title holder can't complete her reign for any reason, the first runner-up will become the new Miss Teen USA. So, ladies, this is it, the moment we've all been waiting for. And the first runner-up is Miss Illinois, Autumn Waterbury. Miss Tennessee, Shelley Moore, is the new Miss Teen USA. Oh, you win cash awards and gifts and prizes, and your travel throughout the USA during your reign, representing the highest ideals for teenagers everywhere. Shelley Moore, Miss Tennessee, right this way. Go out and meet your public. To join us next March for the 1998 Miss USA pageant right here on CBS, home of the Winter Olympics. On behalf of Ivanka Trump, Christy Woods, and the Miss Teen USA, this is J. Eddie Peck saying good night from South Padre Island, Texas, and good night, Austin and Dalton.
For information on the Miss Teen USA pageant, visit our internet site at www.missteenusa.com. Portions of this program were pre-recorded.